Best of the best, Adelaide's highest-priced homes. Once again, suburbs on Adelaide's city fringe have recorded the highest median values in the state. CoreLogic's annual Best of the Best report showed the suburbs on the edge of the CBD had the highest median values for the past 12 months to September. Medindie topped the list with a median value of $1,675,841 from 16 houses sold. College Park, with a median value of $1,378,604 from 12 sales, came in second. Suburbs in Adelaide's East performed particularly well, making up 8 of the top 10. In third and fourth place were Unley Park with a median value of $1,335,787 from 23 sales and Toorak Gardens recording a $1,295,714 median value from 42 sales. Rose Park rounded out the top five with median value of $1,263,501 from 17 sales. Leabrook, Malvern and St. Peter's also made the list.